Welcome, one and all, to the official opening where you can come on in, grab a coffee card, and go in the draw for free spectacles, too. Pray pay heed to the Mayor of Frankston City Council, Councillor Darrell Taylor Esquire, who shall cut the ribbon with the owner of this esteemed establishment, Dieran Sire.
Thank you. Well done. Well, thank you and welcome everyone who's come along to witness the opening of Spectacle Warehouse. I will point out that this is a great moment for Frankston. We've got a 14% vacancy rate here in the city centre, about 40 shops that are vacant. So we're very, very pleased to see one of these shops being tenanted with a great business and to provide a great service for the people of Frankston. So I'm very pleased to be down here, Darren, to do this. It's a great pleasure. So shall we get on with it?
Let's go for it.
All right. Yeah. So we declare Spectacle Warehouse open. We can cut. Here we go.